knew I was doing something wrong. New triggers that I want to show you. The first is this rainbow. So my sister was due to go live yesterday, but it was a combination of things. She didn't sleep very well, and then we had, thanks Maggie, like an 86 degree day, and we don't have AC where I'm at, so, and my room is on the second floor, so my bedroom was 89 degrees inside, so we just opted between how terribly hot it was and her having a headache to take a night off. Hello, Morgan. I'm really liking this sound. There's the fan, and I love the sounds. And then, look at this cute little whale. And it's brush. It's actually supposed to be, I think, for like scrubbing dishes or something, or a shoe shine. Look, it's like a little baleen whale. Look at that. It's so adorable. I might try this on the bear bike later. I have a feeling it'll be pretty loud, but I'm curious. I got, I always forget what this is called. A basket? Somebody help me. Yes, Joshua. There's two of us on this channel. My sister goes live on Wednesdays and Thursdays. She did it this week because she wasn't feeling great. And then I go live Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And occasionally we'll go live together. Good to see you, Strawberry. Anyway, so there's that. We talked about your name, because I said Kai, and it wasn't Kai. K? Is it? Was it K? Like, short for... You're gonna have to refresh my memory. I remember having the conversation. Yeah, she's heading out for tomorrow. I remember having the conversation because I tried to say Kai last time, and I remember that was our. So it's K. Okay, Kaylin. That was close. There we go. And look, it's this cute little swan brush. Okay, I have to take the mic cover off for this one. Planning on doing the bonfire live on Sunday. Thank you, Steph. Right now. I think this is gonna be a little harsh, but I wanna try it on the mic. Just brace yourselves. It's hard to run because it catches. What did I do with my phone? Mic attachment. I'm not sure where I put it. Believe it or not. I know, we'll have to try with the cover on. I was hoping I could find my foam one. Wait. No, thought I spied it. That wasn't it. I do have a foam cover somewhere. A little whale. I'm not gonna get over that. Alright, and then I have one more. Here it is. I got you all a little rose. And look, it's like a stain. Okay. Been good, very busy at work, but good otherwise. How have you been? Kylie, you might enjoy this new trigger. Kylie, you might enjoy this new trigger. It's a little whale. And we can use it as a brush. I don't know if that's too harsh, usually. Mine was good today, B. How was yours? Happy Friday, everyone. Isn't it adorable? Anyway. So, we just did a quick show and tell, Kylie. Basically, this was me on Temu with too much time and my credit card. All the stuff. They're such cute stuff. And I weirdly want to collect like a lot of emoji or TikTok gift things. Like, there's a swan that's a gift. There's a whale. There's a rose. Just feel like I want something. And I got this for an emoji challenge. Alright, let's do some airbrushing then. This is my, like, July color. I know. I get them done this week, so what color should I do next? For real. I was like, I probably won't do green just because the nails. No, wait, what have I done? It was this color and then orange and then green before that. Maroon's such a pretty color. I do tend to stay to brighter colors in the summer. I don't know. I never know until I sit down and I peruse the options. And then I finally make a decision. Oh, yeah. fall would be pretty. I don't know if I've done yellow. When do sunflowers bloom? What if we did yellow with maybe like black sunflowers? I do really like purple. I do purple a lot though. I think they might be in August. My fourth was good. I was house sitting for my coworker, and she has a beautiful piece of property, so I just kind of was watching her house for her and the dog, which I was totally fine with. She has a raspberry patch, so I just got to pick a bunch of raspberries for breakfast one morning. Okay, so we are definitely going to do, see, those are so cute. Definitely gonna do sunflowers for August then. I think it's still summer up until September, technically. Right, isn't September 22nd the autumn equinox? It is currently 7:22. Okay, so for July, I'm definitely liking the idea of purple. Definitely do purple. I think somebody said orange, and that was the color I had before this. I haven't done pink in a hot minute, I don't think, either. Sorry, I have to crack my knuckle. Hold on. They're all stiff. Alright. For mermaid hair, I want to create a loose braid starting at your crown. So we're kind of going to make it like almost like a fish spine all the way down. Peachy would be nice. I know, I'm ready for fall either. Summer is not my favorite season. It's beautiful, but it's very warm. I'm definitely a fall girly, 100%. First, just sectioning off your hair. Yeah, you know what? I don't think I've really done brown either, so we might try for that. I tend to go with bright colors in the summer, and then like maroons and purples. I don't think I've done a brown though. I could definitely do. Circle with a heart on top for your profile name. Thank you. Alright, so sectioning off this top piece, and then I need a rubber band. A rubber band hair tie is what I was trying to say. Yeah, and I contrast a lot, but the pop of color makes me like when I can blind myself with my nails in the sunshine. But I agree, neutrals go with everything, like pinks and mauves. Mauves? Mauves. You get what I'm trying to say. And we're just gonna tie that little piece off. So to do this, it's going to be less of like a woven braid and more interconnected sections that we're gonna then poof out, okay? And it's gonna create like a fun little, like a fin style. I don't actually know how to say it. Is it mauve? Mauve? She's just, it's M-A-U. Mauve, it would be mauve. protection here, and then we're just going to rubber band that in place. And then now we're going to separate the tail of that one and add it into the next section. And we're just going to collect and rubber band that in place. And then again, the tail will wrap around like the small pony. Just gonna do this all the way down the hair, and then we'll braid once we're down at the base of your neck. So, this last weekend, after I got back from house sitting, I downloaded the Hogwarts Legacies PC game, which is like the new Harry Potter game. I was up way too late Monday night playing that game. Let's see if you can all guess my house. And now we're just gonna you guys, because you're all right. I chose Ravenclaw house, but when I take the test, I'm like always a Ravenclaw or a Hufflepuff. It's kind of like split down the middle, so I'm a little huffy Raven. I'm gonna say I'm like halfway between. Anyway, I joined House Ravenclaw because I was like, oh yay. You're Slytherin, Alyssa. Yeah, my really good friend Emily is Slytherin. My sister is also a Hufflepuff. I don't think I know any a Slytherpuff. Very nice. Okay, and now I'm just gonna go back on this ridge and just pull it out so it poops a little bit. Aw, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you, Faith. Welcome. Welcome to the enjoying the Legacies game. I finally just got like trained on my broom, and so now I'm just flying around. But let me tell you that on PC is super delicate. I can't fly very straight so far. There's a little course you have to do, and it took me like 3 tries just to complete the course. Then we're gonna go ahead and braid those, curl those, that's what I was trying to say. 4, 3, 2, here as well. 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. All right. Well, I think your mermaid hair looks perfect. We've created a beautiful little fin and sprayed on the back, so you don't have to worry about your hair getting super knotty in the ocean. Though I know mermaids have the magical ability that their hair just doesn't ever knot. But... oh, Kylie, I'm sorry. Lucky. Of course. I'm sorry, I did your mermaid hair. Let me get in here so we can just pluck. Here, I'm just gonna drop you a little bit so you can see. You can see. Pluck. I feel like it's a hairstyle I really want you to try sometime, Kylie. I bet it would look super. I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear. Oh, I'm a moving, grooving, jamming, singing gummy bear. If y'all don't know that song, I recommend going to YouTube. Did you misplace it, or is it just in your closet where you can always grab it? Thank you for the roses, Bridget. Thank you all. Here, let me take a little bit of this and just touch up your lips here. That's your story. Do you remember where you had it last? Thank you for the crown, Nivea. It's definitely not Nivea, I'm sorry, Southern. Nivea. I'm gonna go with Nivea. I am not 26, I am 32. But sweet of you to think I look 26. You're gonna have to tell your brother to go find everything. Where's that shirt? Hopefully he didn't see it. I don't very often whiskey, but I do work outdoors. I wish I could explain like how soft this brush is. Like, it's so soft, but also like dense in the best possible way. Thank you for the butterflies, babe. Thank you. Speaking of butterflies, we are gonna add a couple of these to your hair. So there's this pretty pink one that we're just gonna slide right in. And I wouldn't want to separate them, so we're gonna slide this one in. Guacamole, that's really specific. I was trying, I don't think. Really? I didn't know that was possible, Visky. Let's see, I don't think I have avocado or... Let's see, I have a soccer ball gift. And I'm gonna have this. Thank you. Fair enough. I was trying to keep up, I have like a cool trigger for every gift. I don't have avocado anything. I could do a hello, good to see you from Saudi Arabia. Thanks. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and help you get these bugs out of your hair. I know I put them in there, but now we have to set them free. So we're just gonna go ahead and pluck, pluck, pluck this little butterfly off there, and she's just gonna fly away. And then we're just going to pluck, pluck. I'm just gonna fly away. No, it's alright. And fly, fly, fly. You know, I used to have these matching on this, and now I've gotten all messed up. Now we're just gonna pluck this butterfly. Two more. There's one right here. Then we're just gonna pluck. And one more. I don't very much. I really should lift weights more, but I do a lot of manual labor. I'm pretty squishy. Because while I do some level of manual labor, I also very much enjoy chocolate. Hey, Clara. I have water guns. That's what I've got. Water guns, but it's okay. Less deadly that way. It's really struggling to open this. It only took me like four times. Gonna be my answer now, always. Water guns. Alright, let's see. What should we do next? Have the bubble wrap stuff here. I'm just gonna pop a couple. This stuff is so satisfying. It's loud, but it makes me happy. She's not here quite yet. I know, we're waiting. We have Kylie tonight instead. I know. We haven't had you two in the same live for a bit. Yeah, that seems right. Speaking of, I feel like I need to crack my neck. Oh. Alright, let's see. Mm-hmm. are all the triggers I had at the bonfire live the other night. So here we have our wooden comb. Always a lovely sound. Our little bright ideas book. Hello. Welcome. I'm good. Alright, let's see. What else do I have in here? The pen for that. I know I'll have to do more of the wooden coat. Aside for the moment. You know, the funny thing is I do have weights back here. Oh. As I go to break everything. No. Never beat anyone in arm wrestling unless they're like right-handed. I'm right-handed, but I'm really ambidextrous, so I can usually beat someone who's right hand dominant with my left hand. This is an 8-pound weight. Haven't used it recently at all. And back we go. I managed to knock over my little mushroom. And that mushroom. I always had this weird, like, concern, like, what happens if something happens to my right hand? Like, how am I going to do anything with my left? So I started doing, like, things like racquetball and volleyball with my left hand. I'm not great. Like, I can't do a lot of, like, minute tasks with my left hand, but I can do some of the, like, more... Like, brushing my teeth is a little hard because, you know, like, I can't move as quickly on my left hand, but I don't know. I was always worried about it, so I can't do some on my left. There was that. Just take this